I would like to ask you, you know, what's the most special for you in the NBA that you seem to enjoy so much, and you smile more than in EuroLeague?
No, I always smile. I smile in EuroLeague. I smile in NBA. So just having fun playing basketball.
What do you miss most of EuroLeague?
I just missed, you know, I mean, I don't know. I missed my teammates from Real Madrid, mostly Real Madrid.
Basketball wise?
I mean, it's the same thing. I just have fun there. I have fun here, so just enjoy the basketball.
It's something last, you know, about the All-Star game and about the general recognition that you have, you know. It was something that you were dreaming of, or you were not, it was something that you were not waiting?
Oh, yeah, it was something special. I was ready to play there. I was ready. They picked me up, they didn't, so I'll work harder for next year.